With advancements in the healthcare space, continuous medical education or CME has become vital for not just maintaining but improving the quality of India's healthcare system. The Integrated Health and Wellbeing Council organized the inaugural edition of the CME Excellence Summit and Awards in New Delhi to emphasize the importance of CME for the medical fraternity. The initiative brought together policymakers, medical practitioners, pharma and medical organizations to discuss and deliberate upon the role of CME in ensuring streamlined supply of a quality healthcare workforce and to recognize the exceptional work done by medical practitioners. The summit began with a lamp lighting ceremony. Soon after, keynote addresses by distinguished speakers from various industry verticals, along with the Minister of State for Health and Family Welfare, Ashwini Kumar Chaubey, gracing the occasion as the chief guest, established the need of CME for quality healthcare delivery.
I'd like to invite on stage Dr. G. Chaudhary for hepatology. Dr. G. Chaudhary. Hepatology, there he is. Let's welcome him, ladies and gentlemen, with a big round of applause. Let's hear the sound of applause. Let it resonate in the room. Ek baar phir zordaar taaliyan ho jaye, mere sajjano.